having a fantastic day. My name is Preet Jodh and I'm from mylittlemuffin.com. If you are new to my channel, welcome to my world of entertainment and some more entertainment. And if you are my regular viewer, welcome back. We love you too. Please do not forget to subscribe to our channel if you haven't yet. I'm going to talk about things that you should not say to a work-at-home mom and my take on these serious questions. So if you are a work-at-home mom, you will enjoy this video for sure. A work-at-home mom is often known as an acronym WAHM, the term that I find quite repulsive. The truth behind this term is that the work-at-home moms have actually two jobs at hand. The one that pays their bill and the other one where they have to spend hours convincing a few people around that working at home isn't work that lets you relax and have a leisure. Next time you come across a work at home mom, it would be wonderful if you could refrain from saying any of the comments that I will be sharing now. I say so more because instead of explaining or giving an answer to your questions, a work-at-home mom would wish to spend her precious time working, which she totally loves and doing by the way. Yaar, I wish I could wear shorts all day and work at home the same time just like you. Dear friend, so the fact is that we aren't in our shorts or pajamas the entire day. Yes. Especially not when we have to go out to our child's school or take the little one for vaccination or do some grocery shopping or when we hang out with our friends and family. We work at home moms love our shorts and pajamas, no doubt about that. However, we too love changing into beautiful clothes at the start of the day, just like every other soul on our planet. The fact that our work desk is our comfy couch or our bed doesn't mean that we sit here whole day looking like a woman who's sick and is munching on some popcorn and watching her favorite show on the television. Oh wow, I wish I had an easy job like you, yaar, sitting at home and enjoying. So here's an interesting story behind my easy job. After my husband and kids doze off and are happy in the dream world, I stay awake for up to 4 hours to finish my work and struggle to sleep for another 1 hour. Yes. And in the morning, I wake up the kids, get them ready for the school, get their snack box ready, bathe myself, get the breakfast ready for everyone at home, and then drop one of my girls to the school while sipping on my coffee in the car. My husband does drop the elder one, by the way. And after coming back home, I steal some time during the day from all the big and small things happening at my home to finish my work. And like everyone says, it's easy like hell. I wonder how it feels to be at home all day and being able to get a pedicure whenever you feel like, you know. Must be so much fun. Bubble burst time. Come home and have a look at my clothes, which look as if I know them ever since I took birth on my beautiful planet. Working at home takes more time and energy of mine than any of my jobs I ever did. I don't have a coffee machine at home like real workplaces, which could help me when I'm on a break. The only break I have is when I sneak and run into the washroom while my girls start banging at the door. Mama, kya ho raha hai? Kya kar rahe ho? I wonder what you do all day, man. What? Okay, now, don't tell me I didn't warn you. This is a killer question that might make you trigger the killer instinct of a work at home mom. She might be busy sharpening her knife behind you while you're waiting for an answer. So I am sure you know how dangerous it can get for you. How do you manage not meeting real human beings all day, yaar? I would have got bored. Fact time, guys. Internet is a great thing. I wish you knew how wonderfully it connects you to other humans. It can actually help you have a face-to-face conversation any time of the day. A lot of moms who work from home have lots of video meetings, Skype, video calls and travels related to work happening all the time. So yes, we do have real humans around. We also have friends and family whom we meet when we aren't working. Oh God, how do you manage doing your work with no domestic help to help you with your kids? ओ यार तू तो सुपर वुमन है मैन. यस द आंसर इज प्रीटी सिंपल, मेडिटेशन. True that, meditation keeps me sane and gives me superpowers to manage everything very well. Well, I try to manage it well. Hey yaar, would it be fine if I could drop my kids over since you work from home itself? I'm sure you can manage. I love you, my dear friend. But please answer my one extremely important question here. Would you stop by and drop your kids with me if my workplace was a cubicle? I'm sure you wouldn't. So please remember the next time you wish to ask me this, because I am really bad at saying no, since I really love your human beings. I feel you shouldn't work at all. I'm sure you don't make much money to pay your bills and end up stressing yourself on top of it, yaar. Another bubble burst time. I know my work schedule is not traditional. My bedroom is my office. This makes an easy assumption that I don't make enough money or I don't enjoy my work. I don't feel the need to wear the business suit and run to an office to make big money, by the way. My fellow work at home moms, this question certainly does not require an answer. That smile on your face and big bucks in your wallet is the best reply to the world. Oh my God, do you really work so late? Yes, I work exactly as per the schedule I told you. I write articles while breastfeeding. I ask my husband to take care of my girls so I could manage to meet a deadline most of the times. I reach an hour early at my girls' school and take my tablet along so I could finish off my work quickly while waiting out there. And then at night when everyone sleeps, I do my work under my bedside lamp and try to finish my work with a coffee beside me. Don't you miss having a career like how you had before? I so pity you. Well, don't you see the word work in work at home term? Most moms choose to work from home. A few do for their convenience, to save some bucks, for necessity, to be closer to their little ones, or maybe just because it's the only place that keeps them sane after becoming a mother. All these moms actively take charge of their work lives. Isn't that exactly how work is defined? So all you work at home moms, I have to give you a salute. A salute for keeping your sanity while facing all these questions, and much love and strength to keep you going strong. Keep doing what you love, mamas, and break the stereotypes. Much love to all of you from Prijot Kaur, my little muffin mom. So a disclaimer for everyone, I don't want to talk ill of anybody who's not a work at home mom, but the fact that work at home moms require equal acceptance into this world. People need to learn that they are hard working moms, they are sitting at home for a reason, and let's just respect what they're doing, right?